今天我就回到 CONU 啦，就是我畢業的地方。今天就要找一個我超久沒見的大學的同學啦，那我們就會去一個我們大學的時候成日去的餐廳度見面的。那大家陣間就會見到佢㗎啦，我都好期待見翻佢，因為當時咧佢就係我哋 Fine Arts 界嘅女神嚟嘅。咁呢度就係我哋成日大學嘅時候嚟依邊食嘢嘅一間西餐廳，叫 Daddy Franz 啦。雖然好唔好食就見仁見智啊，但係因為好近我哋個 campus， 所以我哋都成日嚟嘅。Tada！ 我見到佢啦。
Hi guys， today I'm reunited with Emily. She's the goddess of the Fine Arts department of HAU.And actually, we were both classmates of the we study fine arts, and then we were both committee member of the fine arts society where she was the chairman, and I was the publication secretary.
And it's been a while.
No. Back in 2016, I had my first solo exhibition in Hong Kong Central, and then Emily was my exhibition curator.So we are going to give you some tips about creating your first show, and we're going to take you to the venue where we had the exhibition.
Hey, so we are now leaving the restaurant and heading to Central Station.
Oh wow, they actually have an ongoing exhibition.
This is where Elaine's poster was a much nicer poster actually.
Thank you.
呢度就是我哋当年摆展览嘅地方啦，咁好明显佢哋而家有一个新嘅陶瓷嘅展览啦。咁我当年咧，点解会突然间谂到呢个地方呢？其实系因为我嗰阵行过嘅时候，呢、這个位系完全空白一片，跟住就谂，啊呢位其实就系已经系 set 得我好嘅一啲，即系俾人展览嘅位啦。但系唔知点解当时就系任何嘢都冇嘅，所以我就觉得，可能有一个机会我系可以摆下自己啲嘢喺度。
Okay, so the reason why we were actually quite happy with the venue is because unlike most galleries or like closed space, this place is actually very, very dynamic when you think about the composition because there's actually one, two, and three different small galleries and then the poster is there. So it feels like you have the entire tunnel just for your art. It's actually like,going towards at the MTR on your like way to work or like way off work, it's part of your daily life. And it's just filled with more art, so that's very good for us because originally what Elaine wanted to do was that to integrate her art more into like people's daily life, and I think we achieved the purpose by using this thing.
First tip is to get up your best work.So during the second year of my uni, I have already like 20 to 30 pieces of artwork. So I want to select the best out of it.
Make sure that you select works that are interconnected in some way, that can tell a story and also leave a good impression to the audience. Because remember, this is your first exhibition.
Second tip is to think of a good title. Since it is your first exhibition, so you want the exhibition title to be really clear, simple, and easy to understand. So my exhibition was Heartbeat in Hong Kong, so you can understand it really well from the title that I'm doing Hong Kong Cityscape.
A simple title is very important because it gives more flexibility to the curator, to the presentation of the whole exhibition.
Third tip will be writing a really good artist biography and also media release.
This is very important because some people actually forget about this. Remember to write your artist biography from a third person's perspective so that it can sound less emotional and more objective. But also remember to mention some of your personal traits or like personal reasons why you started the art career. For example, the inspirations. So that it sounds more personal when you read it.
The fourth tip will be knowing your venue.
That's even more important because it's about how the audience would actually interact with your pieces. For example, in an MTR situation, you would want to spread out the pieces so that people can stand at different spots to look at your art. You might also want to think about whether your art can be seen from different angles. So these are some of the things that you will need to be familiar with before actually hanging up the works.
Five, don't forget the marketing side of the exhibition. People nowadays, they can easily like display your work in online platforms, but when you have a physical offline exhibition, it's the best for you to hold an opening reception where the artists, you can meet your audience in real.
And never forget to send out emails or messages to inform your friends, colleagues, teachers, whatever. So what we did was that we informed our professors mm-hmm. and invited them to the opening, but we also reached out to some new media platforms. And don't never be shy to share or promote your art, because sometimes they also need content. Mm-hmm. So your art would actually be a very good source of content for them.
That's it. Thank you.
We hope you enjoyed the tips.
Yay. And good luck for your first exhibition. Bye bye.早起身的理由，像没可安睡的枕头，这世界只有一种享受。